Sam Molyneaux, living here in Dromcollogher in West Limerick. I'm farming here with a 100 cow block with my wife Martina, and we've been part of the Kerry Agribusiness Monitor Farm Programme over the last number of years, and our main focus has been on soil fertility and grassland management. With the soil fertility, we soil sample the farm every year for the last number of years to try and bring it from index 2, and we have the home block here now on optimum pH. There's at least 97% of the farm is optimum pH. We've been measuring grass here with the last number of years, and this year we'll have over 40 to 45 measures done across the whole farm that we can have quality grass in front of the cows from February right through to November. Another one of our main focuses here over the last number of years has been breeding. We have an EBI this minute of 154, so we've been focusing on high EBI, high fertile, high mixed solids cows. We're looking here at the farm, we're trying to consolidate the farm as we have it now, as there's only the two of us here. We're looking at different ways of and different means of labour efficiency on the farm. At the moment, we're converting an old beef shed into a calf shed to try and make it more labour efficient for the spring. We're having an event here on October the 24th, where we have two guests here, John Upton and Donna Berry, who will be here to focus on farming for the future. And everybody is welcome to come and ask questions. We'll be also reviewing the progress of the Monitor Farm programme over the last 3 years. And everybody is welcome to come and ask questions and to see what we're doing here.